The update is here, and some good and bad from it. Some good and bad. Unfortunately, we didn't get a lot of the stuff that they've teased recently, which is kind of upsetting because it's just so good, right? Like, the respawn bus is awesome. We always like new weapons, of course. X marks the spot is in the game. The gauntlet, which you're going to see here in a minute, is in the game, which is really cool. I like that a lot. And then the sound has been changed, which has been a bonus as well because the sound was horrible. The only issue is X marks the spot is like the rewards just aren't quite there for it. The gauntlet is a way to play like new tournaments, and it's a new ranked mode they're testing in the game. So let's go into that. But while we wait for a game, it's like the best way to put it here. In public games and in games in general, people do not want to like get a treasure map out of a chest and then go hunt for treasure to get a couple legendary items. Like, legendary items are great. We want them, right? But like, they could be shitty legendary items too, not to mention. And usually in public games, people just want to go and get eliminations. There's not many people that just want to sit there and loot a lot. So, I mean, that's kind of apparent, right? With the changes that they've made to add in health per kill and mats per kill, they've shortened the time that you have to sit there mining and looting. And, you know, that's the point of the game. People want to get into action. It's also why they want more mobility in the game consistently. But the X marks the spot is kind of the counter to mobility. You sit there and you're basically just going on a treasure hunt to loot, which is cool, but they need to give you something a bit more. This is why I pitched the idea of a mythic level weapon. All right, let's get into it. We're at 0 points. So how this works is every game that you play, it's -2 points, unless you're at zero. You can't go into negatives. And you get 1 point for each elimination. See, -2 for the bus fare. I'm at -2. You can't technically be -2 though, so you should be fine. You get points for elimination, and you get points for placement. So, if we're lucky here, and we don't suck, we should be able to get back into the positive. I hope it's not too crazy. This also might help you out if you're trying to relax and just play the game for fun. This might take a lot of the tryhards of solos and duos out, and they might make the regular playlist a bit more entertaining for yourself. Alright, that guy's a little higher than me. But I gotta take this glider off. I love this glider, but it's starting to make people upset. Not a chance, brother. Good try, though. What the heck? How'd I lose my AR there? Alright, let's get inside. We got one more person here. Nice, we got a big blue. So this is the new Fortnite ranked mode. Technically, it's new and it's Fortnite ranked in a way, but we don't know if it will stick around for a while, if they're gonna get rid of it. And people play it like pubs. Now, unfortunately, your queue time has become longer and it does match you against people that have similar point totals to you. So after a while, you might be waiting 4 or 5 minutes to get into a game, which is obviously not good. But you can't really control queue times. If you're a higher end player, you naturally end up waiting longer to play. That's just how it goes for most games. I know high end League of Legends is a huge time commitment sometimes. You wait 15 minutes for one match. Now, the upside is that in League of Legends, you can't just instantly die off spawn. But that's the challenge of Fortnite, right? You gotta know where to land, how to land there very well, and not to push, when to push. We do get an extra point for pretty easily placing like top 35, so it shouldn't be too hard just to get yourself a couple points. Well, I guess we'll fast forward. I don't want you guys to wait here forever. Yep, there we go. Never mind. Perfect timing as usual. No chance, brother. That was very, very scary. He did go top of the divot. I wonder, what does he have a lot of extra mats? He has no extra mats. There was a vending machine. Oh, someone's flying over here. Hold up. That is so hard to hit. I think he hit a tree. Yeah, he's there. What's in this vending machine? Better AR, better pump? Nope. Just better pump. That's not worth it. Wow, I don't know how you hit me through that, bro. There we go. That dude bodied me for a ton of damage. Good lord. I still have a big blue down low, though. So it's not a huge loss here. I still got max health, pretty much. Thankfully, he came to me, which helps out a lot. Oh, hello. People fighting. I'm just gonna go for the fight. Just because each elimination is worth a point. So naturally, getting a lot of kills is still very beneficial in this game mode. Which is why a lot of people are playing it like pubs, it seems. But that's... No, it's not necessarily a bad thing, right? I mean, you want to win. You want to place well. But at the same time, you still want to be able to play rather aggressive. I like that. Okay, he just eliminated somebody. There's a lot of people pushing right here. A lot of players. We do not want to be the guy that gets caught in the middle. If we are, we are going to be in trouble for it. Edit out this way. Rest in pieces, I farted on your face, sir. Just couldn't quite get out of it. Take that. Take that. Take that. We'll keep the stink bomb for now, might as well. Ooh, we just get a couple points for staying in, where'd my- okay, I lost my AR, that's freaking sweet. Not what we wanted. I can't even find him now. This is such a shit show. This guy might have gone down. If he shoots me in the back, I deserve it. I fucked up all of my buttons. Man, I can't buy RNG right now. Got him as well. I literally cannot buy RNG in my AK. It's my first game on, so maybe I'm just really bad aim at the moment, but man, I feel like I'm not that bad of aim. I don't know. Balloon guy over here, we just saw him. I get a chug jug off. He's not gonna let me do it. I'm gonna use minis. Man, my hands are freezing. I feel like my aim is so bad right now. I'm not gonna lie. It's not a good feeling. I'm getting in the box with you. I'm tired of that. I'm playing aggro, bro. Take the scar. My accuracy is not good enough to use something that's like an AK at the moment. My hands are just too cold. You gotta get on and play games of warm-up. You can't just get on and play. At least I can't. I can't. Maybe you're better than me. 8 points. We're doing okay so far. Got some more loot over here we can possibly get a gander at. Maybe, steal some stuff. I actually don't know. One thing I don't know about this playlist is, if console players and PC players play on the same server. That would be interesting to look into. I don't know the answer to that. I would assume so. I question it because console players used to do ramps with pyramids. And seeing that again, I think most people stop doing that because they play on Builder Pro, but it's possible that they haven't stopped it. Dude, let's play. We're not gonna fucking play this box shit. Dumb play. Dumb fucking play. I get people want to win, but we're not doing box up strats just yet. We're at 0 points, guys. Relax. We're playing? Bunch of people up in the air. Why are they all in the air? Fuck. I'm sorry for being a little quiet, concentrating, you know? My hands are just so cold at the moment. Over his head, and I'm literally fucked. Get me out of here. Never trust these boards, man. Never trust these boards. They have it out for you. Grab the launch pad I saw right here. Oh, use the fire. What a dick, bro. Where is this guy? Wow, I hate everybody that runs, man. Please let me get in this. And I lost my kill. Not a fucking chance. Stop trying to do that. Reload, 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 reload. Gosh. My hands are so cold. I hate this. I really dislike my hands being this icy, man. He has a rocket launcher. We should just take the rocket, honestly. That was perfect aim. want that kill. Dude, can I get any fucking RNG on Bloom right now? Literally, I'm just sitting there with my dot on their stupid faces. I'm fucking done. I'm so mad at the Bloom in this game right now. I'm so mad at the Bloom in this game at the moment. All right. I don't think he's gonna go super high. That was such a bad player, and I even had a struggle with it. Oh my goodness, I only got one extra- oh, I got 3 points for victory, okay. I apologize for you having to watch me play this game. I cannot believe how bad Bloom was for me, how bad my aim was, how freezing my hands are. Literally, I touch my face and it's ice cold. Holy crap. That was bad. I feel like I played horribly. We won, thankfully, but I feel like I played horribly. Woo! Due to the issues last week with the marshmallow outfit, we're granting you a special loading screen from the event. Thanks for your patience. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Enjoy the new stuff. Try out the gauntlet if you'd like, and maybe you can qualify for the finals or the next phase. I'm not sure if the finals, the next phase of the gauntlet tournament. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.